ABC7's Paul Mikey is here for a closer look at that surveillance tape and how it may help solve this case, Paul.
Ron, Kathy, detectives knew as they began their murder investigation that they had an important clue, and that clue, after considerable legwork, has now led them to a surveillance tape. Whether that tape will ultimately lead them to the killer is an open question, but it's the hope of police and the Kornbleep family.